3 16-foot cattle panels to make a temporary shelter for the goats. We already finished a 2 for the sheep, since there's only 1 right now and 2 at most. And the boxer is chained because he tried to eat the sheep and the goats.